Back to the right side, it goes to Voinov. Back over, a shot is knocked down in front, rebound, score! Tyler Toffoli with his first in his National Hockey League career. And he gives the Kings a 2-0 lead.
I know you probably dreamed about scoring your first goals and having them come about. Now you've lived that dream. How's that feeling?
Oh, it's good. I mean, just get it out of the way. I mean, you don't want to be stuck on trying to get the first one. So it was good to get it, and hopefully next year I can be here and score some more.
I know the Kings is an organization. They take a lot of pride in developing the young players that they've had. How do you feel your development has gone since first being drafted as a King, and the areas you need to focus upon in order to stay in the NHL and be a real productive player for the Kings?
I think my whole game's gotten better. Obviously, there's room for improvement for everything, and that's why I'm here. I'm trying to get better. I'm young, and just like everybody else here, we're just trying to work on our games to play in the NHL.
Bounce off the glass, and Toffoli plays it ahead now for Tanner Pearson. Pearson goes back to Toffoli, score! Tyler Toffoli, top shelf, and LA has a two-goal lead.
Back on the right side, into the zone. Kings with it, a shot, score! Right in the middle, coming to the middle was Tyler Toffoli. Now the Kings across the line, Carter down the middle, right side, Toffoli with a shot up high. And the penalty coming up against the Flames. Score by the Kings, they threw it in front. Toffoli was there and tipped it in, and the Kings have tied the game. Puck comes along the boards and cleared out to center. Chase down now and across the line. Moving in, Carter shoots, he scores! Or Toffoli, I'm sorry, Toffoli for the hat trick.
Tyler, we're putting on a show for you guys, hey? I don't have my gear on. Oh, you see that snag? Whoa! Ah! I was feeling that one. Get there, Clef! There's a lot of pressure.
Come on, baby. Yep.
Uh-oh. I'm done! Sign me. Well, I'm done forever. I'm retiring. Take my parents, my friends.
My life goal of hitting a home run, I did it. I'm excited to tell my dad. Here it is.
Hey, what's up? We're at Dodger Stadium for Kings Night.
Sends it in deep, trying to get to Lucic. Lucic looks in front. Here's Toffoli, scores! Tyler Toffoli! Now the Kings in the Vancouver zone. Here's Martinez in deep, tip there, and a rebound, score! Toffoli! Toffoli on the left side gets the rebound, his second of the night. Out to the right point to Doughty, tip, score! Toffoli with a hat trick.
And there's no question, Bob, the Kings were looking for Toffoli.
Kopitar on the draw. And he wins it back. Toffoli scores!
No way!
Oh my!
No way!
No time remaining!
This is reviewable, of course.
Oh, wow!
They're going to review it.
Kopitar with it once again. Back out to the point for Ryan. That shot is put in. The Kings strike first here in Colorado Springs. Los Angeles takes a 1-0 lead. Tyler Toffoli opens the scoring.
Well, the Kings have found their game here. Turnover by Zadorov. The shot from the point, off the post. Grubauer can't find it. And then Toffoli actually banks it in off the paddle of the stick.
No scoring here in the third period. Face-off control by the Kings. Shot by Toffoli was blocked. And now they score! Toffoli again in the final minute of regulation. By Iafallo.
Toffoli.
That is empty. Toffoli. Hat trick. 3-1 Los Angeles.